You're listening to WHPNN Radio Network. WHPNN Radio Network proudly present Club Saturday Night. Hope you sit back and have yourself a wonderful good time. And thank you for joining us and listening to WHPNN Radio Network Club Saturday Night.
From a maximum security stockade to the Los Angeles underground, today still wanted by the government, they survive as soldiers of fortune.
This beat is military. I'm rocking to several boats. You're doing it dope, folks. Well, then you should never forget. This is my command, folks. Stand and watch forever and ever. Suckers taking me out will be clever. I'm rolling a head crack, so pay me what's due. Yeah, I know you wrote CeeLo, but I ain't paying you both to jam. Damn, like I was Frazier and counting KOs, but the damage I do is major. Military, hardcore, very cold, strike to the air, the clan of lyrical warfare. Leave suckers in the place, don't get none. You're going AWOL, drive a brick for fun, prisoner. A war of these 80s, Marine Corps, rap the speed, don't try to play me. Platoon annihilated by lyrical napalm, believe in what's right. Years of problems over my peers. It took drills and kill, the shake of the hand. I shook boot camp. 12 weeks, you made it. Uniform, DOR, and we take it. Section 8, you're out of here, my brother. No graduation pictures to show your mother. Incoming, rappers are bold. Next thing you hear, fire in the hole. They're missing in action like Jackson. Push the button, and people are asking, nuclear, why do we have it? Plain and simple, Gorbachev got it.
Troops go to infrared, cause it's an ambush.
Jam, baby.
Jam on a sneak tip, the tide's turned, and I beefed it. Budget for my military large, the budget for your jam, minimal, Sarge. Green Beret, Special Forces Battalion, paid in full. I got a Panda Medallion. Wait a minute, this beat ain't through. You ain't dismissed, you're only a corporal. This beat is military.
Club Saturday Night! Club Saturday Night!
Hold it, you disobeyed my order. Yo, should I bust them?
Yeah, be your order.
Nah, I got a better idea. Put them in the front line and make them stay there. Fear, yeah, I can see right through them. And word about a thing, the enemy will do them. Chance, he might escape. Nah, not even Rambo could dodge his fate. This brings military.
Woo, rap tapping on that don't step. Wanna say, let that boogie in. Club Saturday Night!
500, rise and shine. Fake MCs, your asses are mine. Marine Corps gear, bombs, machine, yeah. Mics and turntables, you know what I mean. 24-7, I'm giving inspection. My rhymes align, I make a perfect selection. Def Jam, what's that? A weak cut? What? In your war locker, I'm writing you up. So just laugh and joke like
jam, baby. Cool,
but like a tow truck, I got pull. Move in the crowd like you shouldn't be a masses. My regime, absolutely badass.
Club Saturday Night! Club night! Club Saturday night! Hold on, Jam in the Box, Jam Master Soul Club Saturday night. Do what you do, how you do, when you do. That's what you do right up in here on Club Saturday night. Man, we love you and we appreciate you so much for you doing what you do. Thank you, Dave the Man, for what he does. That's Dave. He joined us in the studio a little earlier. He hit the button a little bit early before I'm done with my intro. But thank you to Dave for being here. He's our engineer. Dr. G, of course, is in the house. Glad the doc is here. Me rushing in, trying to get here on time. You know, I mean, I was on my way, a hop, skip, jump away, just trying to make sure that I'm here. And I'm glad to be here with you on a beautiful Saturday. The first Saturday of the month. This is the month of June. Congratulations for making it to June. Many did not make it today. It is a blessing to be here today. So give thanks to the Lord, for he is good and his mercy endureth forever. And we thank him so much for giving us the opportunity to be here today, because he didn't have to, baby. He didn't have to. And we thank the great I am for that. We saw another day. Man, what a blessing it is. Truly, we got our health, we got our strength. We can walk, we can talk, we can move, we can sit up, we can eat. We are protected. We're not outdoors. Outdoors, we're still protected because we keep our hands in the hands of the great I am. Nobody has shot us, killed us, poisoned us, done anything. Man, I'm telling you, when you keep your hand in God's hand, you're in the best hand. You got the best hand in the house, man. Feels so good to say that because it's true. It is so true. Thanking the great I am for all that he has done for me and for you, our listening audience out there just as well. Well, I'm going to tell you something. We here on the first Saturday of every month and the last Saturday of every month. We'll get a chance to go back to back, track to track, like we did last week, to be here again this week to bring you Club Saturday night. Thanking all our listeners for listening today now and for listening the next day and for listening throughout the week, because you can carry us with you anywhere you want to go. All you have to do is just go to and download the icon of speaker.com. Once you download that icon of speaker.com, then you can type in Club Saturday Night. Yeah, that's it. That's all I got to do. You can type that in there and you got us, Club Saturday Night, and we'll be jamming a box with you. You can be listening and jamming with us too, just as well. You can carry us with you, man. That's so great about it. Even in your car, you can even go to clubsaturdaynight.com. You can get closer to some of the latest that we have been doing and have created the blog for. But you want to get the updated blogs, you want to see what's happening, you missed last week, the week before that, then all you have to do is go to speaker.com, download the icon of speaker.com, of course, and then type in Club Saturday Night, and you will see us live. It'll be in red, live right there. You join us, you're with us, we're glad for you. Thank you. Tell a friend, tell someone. Please tell a friend, tell someone that you are listening to Club Saturday Night. Help make this show go viral. Help make this show be a show that others will talk about and tune in to listen to Club Saturday Night. Man. That's great. That's beautiful. A lot of things happening this week. I'm telling you, a lot of things has happened this week. The talk of R. Kelly is back in the news again, charged with 11 counts. That's in the air. Also, the shows that Lee Daniels as well as Steve Harvey have lost. That is still circulating in the air some. But the latest of that is Steve Harvey's wife and her ex-husband, who got his pardon from President Obama, is saying that she was more a part of the drug ring than anything else. That has been an accusation of that so far. So far, nothing has been proven that she truly was. So these are some accusations made by a man that was incarcerated and served some time before pardoned by President Obama for being involved in drug trafficking. Man, that's something else for a drug pen or a drug king to get pardoned by the president. That's some interesting stuff, man. Well, what kind of connections do you have? Interesting that you can get a pardon, man. But not so much as that, you had some hidden money somewhere because you had to buy your way up to the top, baby. Wow. How many drug kingpins that you know that can get pardoned? That's a big honor. I'm sure President Obama said, well, I'm going to pardon one drug dealer kingpin. I'm sure there's some kingpins out there that he could easily have done something like that for. So what a good honor that is for that young man. So it look like we're still going to be hearing some things going on under that umbrella. Okay. The other umbrella that's happening, don't forget, if you don't have any life insurance, if you don't have any kind of insurance for yourself, don't run away. Don't duck and hide. Don't pretend like that you do when you know you don't. Don't act like you all covered and you know that your booty and everything else is out. Get some insurance. Real affordable, real easy. Rick, I don't trust anybody. Get some insurance. It's affordable for you. You can do it and make it happen. Hire someone. And listen, come on now, listen to what they say and then go in. If you're still lost and you trust the Jam Master of Soul, if you're still lost and you do trust what the Jam Master of Soul can do for you, then all you have to do is just make this call. I strongly recommend it. MCC Financial Service, I strongly recommend it. And they can give you the proper service that you want. They have the courtesy staff that will work with you. They'll give you all of the information about you to qualify for a particular insurance carrier and help you meet the need and tailor it to you. Just tailor the need of these carriers, finding one that will have all that you need and tailor that need. Meaning, get you some benefit that comes with the policy that doesn't cost you extra, getting you the right type of benefits that you can utilize, and then when something were to happen, boom, you're already protected. Getting you the affordable costs that added in there too gives you a very, very comfortable setting and make it very comfortable for you in case something were to happen. You know that you are taken care of. That is a protection. That's a protection feeling. MCC Financial Service can give you that protection feeling. Hey, just call this number, 708-572-7855. Let me repeat the number again, 708-572-7855. That's all you have to do, and that's how you can get MCC. I'm telling you, man, Financial Service. And then you're on your way. And that's something, glad to do that. Glad to say that for you here, because that's what it's all about. MCC, Financial Service, helping you to get the insurance, life insurance that you need, even health too. They can help you with health as well. So you don't have to wonder. They can even help you with annuity. You need an annuity? Well, guess what? MCC Financial Service is going to be there to help you with annuity. Man, I didn't know that. There it is, MCC Financial Service. Well, as my daughter always say, Daddy, you talk too much. Yeah, I know. Jam in the Box, Jam Master Soul Club, Saturday night. I'm on the top, you be playing my heart like this. You'll be mine forever, baby. You just
We belong together. And you know. Goodbye, we need
gotta tell you what to do. Yeah. From the jump, I don't only choose you. Got me boot up, boot up, boot up, boot up. Grab me by the waist, baby, pull me closer.
Night. Man, I'm telling you, I'm feeling it. It sounds good. It's great. It is good. Man, it's a new Saturday. It's a new Saturday. It's a new Saturday.
Yo. That man is fine, man, he fine, yeah. So fine, that's why he's mine, yeah. Real cute, like I'm a Selva. So smooth, like Osmo Bawa. I feel
Hey, how's it going? If you're looking to grow a
Jam in the Box, Jam as a Soul, baby. Club Saturday night. Man, I'm telling you, that's what we're doing up in here. Glad to be here on Club Saturday night doing it with you. Man, here's another one I think you're going to like. Yeah, I think you like this one. I like it. It's kind of melody. It has its own little tick twist. It's Tamra. Jam in the Box. Jam in the Box, Jam Master Soul, baby. Club Saturday night. Do what you do. Yeah, I heard you on that. Do what you do, how you do, when you do. Jamming up in here. Dave the Man, of course, in the studio with the Dave Beer. What's up, baby? What's up, baby? Dave do what he do with Dave Beer. Dr. G, of course, is over here. What's up, Doc? How is everything happening with the doctor in the house? Man, I feel good. You know what? This is the last Saturday for us as Club Saturday Night because we're here on the first Saturday and the last Saturday every month. We did the last Saturday last month, which was May. This is June, baby. We hopefully in Chicago, baby, we're going to have some great weather. I mean, I feel it. We're going to have some good weather here in Chicago. And so I really think this is going to be a great summer for us, a great, 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 great summer. Hey, want to thank the great I Am for doing what he does so well. He does it all the time. You know, despite the word I was trying to look for was animosity, despite some of that can come into the line of marriage and a lot of line of relationships, you know, you also glad when the great I Am step in and do some good things, man. You know, it just make you feel good and good inside. My wife is home from the hospital, 3 days there. Glad that she's back. Just hoping and praying everything just can be as good as it can be. Try to be the positive force and the strength and the iron that a person needs to make it through and to make it through life. You know, I think the great I Am for him installed in me to succeed as well as to overcome obstacles, because God knows I have faced so many and wanted to give up a few times, but I look back and look over it, man. I got the best hand, baby. I got the best hand. So how can you give up when you know you have the best hand? That's where faith come in there. Faith, faith, faith of a mustard seed, he says. You can move mighty mountains. And trust me when I tell you as a witness and as a participant, it is indeed true. So, man, glad to be able to share that with so many of you out there. WHPNN Radio Network, that's where we are from. WHPNN Radio Network streams through speaker.com, who help us to stream nationally throughout the internet. I'm telling you, we stream worldwide. We stream to over 200 countries that let us come into their neck of the woods to bring them Club Saturday Night. Man, glad to do so with you so much, to share some good songs with you. We ask you to tell a friend, tell someone, go out, tell them, put it on your social media. Let them know that Club Saturday Night is on at 11:30 every first and last Saturday of the month. We're on at 11:30. Download to icon on speaker.com. Then type in Club Saturday Night. Join us, baby. Join us and enjoy the good music with us. Talk to us, inbox us on WHPN Radio Network. Tell us what you think. Tell us what you think, how you feel. Let us know. Come on now. Share with us. Be good. Be nice. Be, you know, but be truthful with us just as well. Now, of course, we got another announcement for the bloggers out there. Hey, bloggers, if you write your own blog and you just want to get your blog out there, you're getting out there on your social media, but now you wish you can hit other social medias. Well, come on in to Club Saturday Night and come on in to WHPNN Radio Network. Not only will you gain your blog posted on WHPNN Network, it will also be posted on Mortgage Talk Facebook just as well. Yeah, because they're part of WHPNN Radio Network. And if it's posted on Mortgage Talk Facebook, then it gets posted on Rick Montgomery's Facebook too. So now you got Rick Montgomery Facebook, you got Mortgage Talk Facebook, you got WHPNN Radio Network Facebook. And these are for my bloggers out there who like to write blogs. All you have to do is just send your blog in through the inbox of WHPNN Radio Network and it gets posted. Isn't that something? Now, WHPNN Network takes first come, first serve based bloggers coming in now. So if you kind of slow getting in, don't get mad if one stepped in and got it before you. Now, WHPNN Network will not post 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 blogs on at the same time. They will post two a day on the blogs. Also, it gets through the other Facebook pages that I talked about too, just as well. For commentaries, if you want to do a commentary, you can do one every day. It's going to get posted every day on WHPNN Facebook, which will also pop up on Mortgage Talk Facebook, which will also top up on Rick Montgomery's Facebook too. Okay. So, and he has well over 5,000 people and growing on his Facebook. So you will be able to get who you are, what you are, and what you do out there. Okay. That's all you have to do to win this ride. It's free. So 106 Talk Radio is what we used to have it. Now with WHPNN Radio Network, I'm telling you, we're feeling it good. And yeah, I kind of went over a little bit. I understand. Tony Braxton, jamming the box with us. Seven Whole Days. I love that song too. Jam in a Box, y'all. Club Saturday Night.
If you cared anything about love, you would have been front and center. Ooh, loving me and touching me, honey, honey. You know, if you knew anything about me, you would have been much more tender. Ooh, squeezing me, caressing me. You could have had about anything you wanted, but you missed it. Me wrapped around your finger. You were talking kind of cocky, like you had it going on. All the while you knew that things were kind of shaky. You knew that you were wrong. Better wrong to be mistreated. How can we go? Oh, not a word from you, not a single word. Say home, I'm just
now I'm craving
Live concert, baby. Earth, Wind, and Fire. Have you ever been to Earth, Wind, and Fire concert? Seriously, have you ever been to Earth, Wind, and Fire concert? It is a memorable moment, if I can say it like that. It truly is. Going to Earth, Wind, and Fire concert. I'm telling you, I had such a good time at one. It just brought back some good memories as I did a live one. Still jamming the box, Jam Master Soul, baby. You know we do old school too. Club Saturday night.
Love. You may see a stranger. You may see a stranger across a crowded room, and somehow you know. That somewhere you'll see her again and again. Some enchanted someone.
Showmaster Soul, baby, Club Saturday night. The mighty sounds of the Temptations. As we do what we do, how we do when we do, baby. Gonna do a little back-to-back, track-to-track of the Temptations right there. Man, love them, history. There's so much good history with the Temptations. You know, we have to do a tribute to the Temptations. I'm serious. We really do. So we have to work on that to get us a tribute going to the Temptations. The Temptations, man, with so much good songs that they do. We got Dave right here. Dave with the Dave beer. No, thank you, Dave. I'm passing him the Dave beer. Dr. G, thanks for the other beer. I'm here with him on that. Nothing, Dave, not boycotting you at all. I'm not. I'm just saying I'm not interested into the Dave beer. I'm mentioning to the Dr. G bringing in the beer and for what he does there. Well, thank you, Doc. As Doc sitting back, just having himself a good time. That's what it's all about. Listen to Club Saturday Night. Have a good time. Have a good time. A mellow time. We're just mellowing out. That's all we're doing. That's all we're doing.
If you knew the things that I knew, baby, cause I see the things that he does behind your back. And I ask myself, how can he treat you like that? If I had I just don't know.
and move closer to me. Love is long overdue. I've been waiting all day with you on my mind. I can't wait to get next to you, 'cause you make my body come alive. Yes, you do. And I feel the need to tell you why. You do it so nice and easy.
I want you so.
You know. Just a kiss, but girl, you've changed my mind. 'Cause now I know that there was something I missed. 'Cause girl, you're one of a kind, and you made.
Yes, you do, girl. I like the way you tease me when you please me, baby.
Oh, it feels
that is gonna make you melt.
Tyrone Davis, the late, great Tyrone Davis, man. Remember them good days. I swear to God I do. I remember them good days. Tyrone Davis. Man, it gets no better than that. I got something. I'm going to do a little bit deeper here. I'm going to change something a little bit. I just changed it. I know, Doc, you look at me. What are you doing? What are you doing? Yeah, I know, Doc. I just changed it. Got to add something in here because I didn't do that last week before we ended the show. I always ended the show with a little blues in a little bit, but I'm not trying to put you on a down low because blues is just not all about down. It's about uplifting. It is. Here's a little Milton, man. Come on.
Not so very long. She said, I don't love you, darling, and you got to let me go. That was too much for me. That's why I walk the back street and cry. Another reason that made me want to leave. You ain't got enough of nothing. tell y'all, that was too much for me. That's why I walk the back street and cry. Oh, yeah. But I just can't stay here with you. Oh, I stood and watched my baby as far as I could see. You know the girl, she started running. Yes, she did. After waving goodbye. Was too much for me. I walked the back street and cried.
Staircase in the hall on a hook behind the door in the closet on the floor in the cupboard on the shelf in the basement in the dark. There's a place for me in your heart.
door, in the closet, on the floor.
Jump in the box, Jump. That's a Soul Club Saturday night. Man, I'm telling you, going back in the past, blowing off some dust, giving you the prehistoric stack as we continue to do what we do, how we do. Come on, y'all. Jump in the box. Jump, that's a Soul Club Saturday night.
Get off my mind. Thank you.
Digital marketer who works with local businesses but can't really charge them more than $1,000 to $1,500 per month, would you like to charge more and work with fewer clients? What would happen if I could show you how to leverage your ad skills and build a pay-per-lead agency and move away from working with these low-value, low-paying local clients? The biggest challenge that agency owners and freelancers face is that they try and do too much for their clients. They become what is called a master of none and they cannot get results. And this is a big problem. When you start doing web design, conversion rate optimization, SEO, Google AdWords. The list goes on and on. There's many more services that people are doing this in this day and age. And it just doesn't work. When you try and do too much, you cannot get results and you end up losing clients. It's known as churn, high churn rate, and this is a big problem. If you're experiencing this, then you are not alone. My name is Dan Wardrape, and we help struggling agency owners and freelancers move away from working with low-value local businesses that pay a small amount per month on a retainer contract. And we help them transition to a point where they are selling leads to large national level companies on a cost per lead basis. You see, I used to run my agency the old way. I was reliant on plastic surgeons, dentists, real estate agents, and local businesses to scale my agency. And I was trying to do too much for them. And I experienced high churn rate. And I also experienced over-reliance on one or two clients that were bringing in 80% of my revenue. Does this sound familiar? But I got lucky and I stumbled across a client who said, Dan, why don't you supply us leads on a cost per lead basis? None of this retainer stuff, none of these complicated long-term contracts. Just get us leads and see what happens. And my life was changed forever. We made more money with less clients. And since then, we've gone on to deliver over 1 million leads in different verticals, and we've sold all of them on a cost per lead basis. What I've discovered is that building a seven-figure agency really isn't that difficult, and it comes down to the offer you have as an agency. If you're trying to land big clients without any credibility, without, you know, any proof of results, and you're trying to charge them a large amount per month with a six-month retainer contract, it's a very, very difficult sell, and trust me, I've been there before. But if you offer them 100 leads, it's a much easier barrier of entry. And it's kind of obvious, isn't it? If this rings true, then we've created a free case study for you where I show you exactly how we've done what we've done. All the secrets from the last 3 or 4 years that I've had running a cost per lead agency. We also show you how to land these national level clients without any sales skills. And we also show you how to generate a large volume of quality leads from the Facebook platform. And this is groundbreaking stuff. So click the link below this video and get instant access to my free case study.
If you were a ripping go-go punk band in Washington, D.C. in the 70s, the options were pretty limited.
Escape from all I've known. Hold and open up its gates, and peace of mind can shine through. You smiled at me when the world was unkind. I'm finally able to unwind. I found an angel. No regrets, I can forget all about my blues. My life can take direction now, and my mind a clearer point of view. You know you let me up when I'm torn. Brought me out of the cloth and found, I found an angel, yeah, an angel. I found my angel, an angel in my eyes. I found my angel.
How you do, when you do, that's what we do. That's what we do right up in here. Here's one by Regina Bell. I love that song too. And it's up next, Regina Bell. Man, let's do what we do on Club Saturday Night, huh? Oh, yeah, baby. Feeling it, and I'm feeling good. Yes, indeed. One time with a jam. Rap tapping on that dope step. Let that boogie in.
Yeah. Silver moon shining on my bed beside my pillow. Light the pathway to bring that man. Choose your secret. How to make you want me. How to make you love me. Something tells me.
Josh, your master soul, sound of Michael Jackson. Man, it gets no better than that. The king of pop. You can feel the energy. I mean, you can feel the energy in Mike's song. Man, we have to do a salute to Michael Jackson. We did one a long time back. We were on a different call letters, similar, Soul 106 Talk Radio, and we did a salute to Michael Jackson, and we really, and I loved it. It was really done. It was done by a very, very good friend of mine who was with us, Peter Lampkins, came together and put that together for us, and we was able to just really, really, I mean, he put some beats together. It was just great. And then, of course, I took that, got together with the Mighty Mingo, and he put some of his stuff in there, and together with Peter Lambskin and Michael Mingo, the Mighty Mingo put that together, man. It just was just that awesome. And them two didn't know each other. You know, I had one, then I had the Mighty Mingo, and I just merged those together, baby. I did. It just came out so, so well. Well, Jam in the Box, Jam Master Soul, do what we do, how we do, when we do. Club Saturday night. Jamming for you, baby. One time with a jam. Come on, y'all.
I'm
gentlemen, about Jam Master Soul Club Saturday night. Man, the turn of that Mac, I'm telling you. Feeling it, baby, I'm feeling it. Yes, indeed. Come on. Club Saturday night. We're jamming at the club, y'all. You can take us with you where you want to go. I'm the Jam Master of Soul. Yes. Yes, indeed. Dr. G in the house. Dave the man, the engineer. I'm feeling it, baby. Come on, y'all. Return. You know me, I'm going to show out, baby. You know I'm going to show out. Hey, like we live at the club, you know that's right. Pass that drink on. Hey, get me one, girl. Pass it on. You know how it is being live at the club. One of my favorites coming up, too, right now. Dave the Man just keyed it in. I saw it coming on the screen. You know that's what I love. This is my group. I love them. I love them. I love them. I got so many, but this is one of mine. Check it out. Loose, loose, loose. Loose ends, baby. Come on. Jam in a box. Jam Master of Soul, baby. Club Saturday night.
We'll be right back.
Saturday night. Do what you do, how you do, when you do, baby. That's what we do up here on Club Saturday night. Jamming. Dave the Man, of course, in the studio. Our engineer, what's up, Dave? What's up, Dave? You know me. You know I got to mess with Dave. Dave, hey, Doc. Dave brought Dave beer. He got Dave beer. He's been drinking on Dave beer. He has not one time come over to us and say, would you want some Dave beer? Hey, that's fine, Dave. You want to be selfish like that? That's cool. Okay. I mean, we all good. We got our own stuff, man. We good. But I just thought it was just low down of you to, you know, not even attempt to make an offer to us. You walk, he walked in the door, Doc. He walked in the door and he was doing the preparation for the show. I left out because I had to make a quick run. I left out, a little rush coming back, but I left out and I come back and he's drinking Dave beer. You know, without any hesitation, he had Dave beer in his mouth. So I didn't say nothing to him. I was stung that he's drinking Dave beer, you know. And then I looked over to you and I said, Doc, did he offer you any Dave beer? You said, no, he came in and just cracked open one and didn't even say, Doc, you want one? Matter of fact, you said, Doc, he didn't even say hi. So I came in. I mean, did I notice that too? Because when I walked through the door, you know, I was a little rushed. I was sitting down trying to get things together. You know, I looked at him. He looked at me and turned away and kept doing what he was doing. I looked at you and said, I nodded like, what's up, Doc? You nodded back like, yo, what's up, too? I looked at Dave. Dave didn't understand the black language of nodding. And so I was looking at him. And then when he turned, I did, what's up, man? What's up? And then he looked at me like, you got 2 minutes. One, sit. You know, and then he got me. I hit the button, then my hand hit two buttons at the same time, kind of gave a little distortion in there. So, I mean, I was like, wow, okay, all right, it's like that, dog, it's like that. But, all right, that's Dave the Man. That's what Dave do. But right now, we're filling it here on Club Saturday tonight. I talk about you, Dave, because I love you, man. But nevertheless, you know, you got some issues, bro. Yeah, you need to work on them. But he got Dave beer. It's not Dave beer. Okay. Well, I don't know what it's called. Okay. Maybe tell us on the next segment. You know, maybe you can tell us the next segment. Doc, what's happening with you? Doc, you know what, man? I'd like for you to say something on the air. Just say something, man. Say, yo, what's up? Hey, well, how you doing? Yo, broke down, get down. You know, I mean, the reason I say that because you say some interesting old sayings that I've never heard in a long time. I never even heard them, period. And it'd be cool, you know. So I just want you to share some with our audience, man. You got to. Hey, WHPNN Radio Network streaming nationally throughout the internet. Thanking Hawaii for tuning in. Love you out there. Saw the email. Love you, Hawaii. Love you, New York. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, New York. Thank you. Don't get a lot of highs from New York. So, but hey, appreciate it. Gonna recognize you. Thank you so much, New Jersey. I'm gonna slip by yet. Nope. New Jersey, what's up, New Jersey? Thank you, thank you, thank you for you tuning in. Chicago, hometown, homegrown town. Thank you guys for tuning in the club Saturday night. Want to also reach out to Pittsburgh. Love you out there in Pittsburgh. Thanking you for you tuning in to Club Saturday night. Hey, don't know which part of Pittsburgh. It just says Pittsburgh on the screen. Thanking you so much for you tuning in to Club Saturday night. Also, want to give a shout out and a thanks to Vegas. Las Vegas. What? Got to go there. Man, I'm telling you, I'm going to get some license in Vegas to do insurance out there. I'm telling you, Vegas is the bomb. It's the stuff. It's next to Arizona. They're there. Want to thank Arizona. Want to thank Vegas for them tuning in to Club Saturday night. Most of them are in Vegas. Thanking you, Vegas, for you tuning in. Not trying to down you, Arizona. You popped up on the screen too. So I just want to say thank you guys in Arizona just as well. And thanking you in Las Vegas, neighbors, close neighbors together. Thanking you guys out there for tuning in to Club Saturday night. Man, that's good. I love it. 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 Wish more and more and more. Got to reach out to more. Got to reach out and touch. How can we reach out and touch? Through you. Through you. Through you. Through you. When you go out there and you tell people how to download the icon of speaker.com, they can get Club Saturday Night. They can take us with us anywhere they want to go. I guarantee you there's going to be some songs on there that you're going to love. You hear what I say? I didn't say a song. I said songs on there that you're going to love. I guarantee you are. And I guarantee you, you're going to get the feel of Club Saturday Night. Now, here's one thing that's so cool about Club Saturday Night. We want feedbacks from you. Inboxes at WHPNN Radio Network. Do the inbox. Do the inbox. That's how you get us. Do the inbox. Inboxes on Club Saturday Night. Put your comments down and tell us what you think about Club Saturday Night. Let us know how you feel about Club Saturday Night and what you want to hear on Club Saturday Night too. You notice we made some particular changes in the format based off your feedback. I'm telling you, you make a difference on WHPNN Radio Network. So come on out there, do what you do and do what you do so well so I can do what I do well. I enjoy playing music. I really do. I get a good energy, joy out of it. And I'm glad to know that you're listening out there. You're listening. You are listening. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I can't thank you so much. Club Saturday Night, Jam in a Box on the scene. Jam Master Soul. Yeah, that's me. Hey, got another hour to go, baby. We're winding it down. Club Saturday Night. Oh, Lord. Come on.